And here we have 19 eggs boiling that were hard boiling, well done. So that way we can make deviled eggs with them. And I gave the recipe for that in the previous egg video. But here's the eggs at a hardcore boil for 23 minutes. And they're gonna make some delicious deviled eggs with a ton of paprika and ginger. Peace out, everyone, and have a happy Thanksgiving.